Forest fires are exacerbated by extreme weather conditions which are increasing in frequency and magnitude due to climate change. Globally, massive fires have swept through forests and other landscapes at an alarming rate, resulting in the loss of human lives, destruction of homes and biodiversity, and emitting millions of tons of greenhouse gases and other pollutants. Therefore, the need for effective management of forest fire emergencies has become very crucial. Public authorities are struggling to cope with extreme and unpredictable forest fires and need to be supported by advanced emergency management systems to anticipate critical conditions, detect fires faster, and monitor their evolution with more accuracy. Fortunately, SAFERS has a solution. This European Union-funded project is a collaboration between 14 partners coming from 7 European countries. SAFERS is going to create an open and integrated platform featuring a forest fire decision support system. The platform will use information from different sources, earth observations from Copernicus and GEOS, fire sensors in forests, topographic data, weather forecasts, and even crowdsourced data from social media and other apps that can be used by citizens and first responders to provide situational in-field information. Such big data will be processed using artificial intelligence algorithms to generate useful information, risk maps to better plan preparedness actions, early detection of active fires, fire propagation predictions, burned area and firefront delineation, impact assessment estimations, and habitat recovery maps. Moreover, the SAFERS decision support system will suggest best practices according to the emergency phase and to the current situation, using a semantic knowledge base. This way, first responders and authorities will have understandable and actionable information for a more effective emergency management. Also, SAFERS will design awareness strategies for citizens, whom will be engaged in the emergency management cycle through a gamified crowdsourcing approach. Thanks to SAFERS, we will have novel tools and solutions to better manage forest fires, reduce their impacts, preserve our environment, and reduce greenhouse gas emissions, thus contributing to the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals and to the achievement of the European Union Green Deal.